Hey, good morning. This is a video for the pedicab drivers, especially around those Central Park. So here I'm going to talk about how to make more money with your pedicab. Today, Sunday, a beautiful day to make money with the pedicab. I hope that by the time I go to the garage, there would be no pedicabs in the garage. That's an indication of the of making more money. It's a beautiful day today, so let's talk about this. How to make more money with a pedicab. It's going to be a seminar that I'm an initiator of a seminar. It's going to be a sales seminar, and some people, I already told this, some people, pedicab drivers, to see what they think, and of course most of them are non-believers. They don't believe they can do that, but I'm not focused on these people. I'm focused on the believers. So I'm creating a form here, and somewhere below this video or somewhere or somehow I will send you this form. I'm gonna track you down. I'm gonna send you this form. This form has to do with the five questions that you wanna ask in this seminar. What are the five questions that you ask, that you want to ask for the seminar? So I can design the seminar around your questions, and actually it will be one more entry, what time you prefer the seminar to take place. I have a little system here. It's like a system for democracy, something like this. So once you fill out this question, yes, I will place the seminar in the appropriate time. It depends on the more people fill out this form, the better for the seminar. The seminar is already ready. I've done seminars on that topic, on the topic of sales. This is not the first seminar I'm gonna do. So now with this form, I'm just trying to design the seminar towards your needs. That's it. So fill out this form. It's actually not a form. It's a query for suggestions, something like you say what you think is the most important or the biggest problems you're having with your pedicab and making money with your pedicab. I don't know what it is for you. It's everyone has different problems. Some guys have problems with the motor. Some guys have problems with stopping the customer. Someone has problems with presenting or giving a good presentation to the customers. Somebody has problems charging money. Somebody has problem asking for the money. Somebody has problem for closing the deal. They just talk, and the customer walk. That's the usual story. So all of these things will be already, they are already in the seminar. However, you know, voice your opinion in this form, and that's it. Voila.